Yeah, there's that one over there. And that's the alternate passage to get up a little higher on the opposite end here, the point of which I'm somewhat dubious about. So what did that do? Okay, that looks like it flipped a thing up here. Okay. Back down, and we'll take the little side passage here to get into the other chamber. Recast our levitate. Jeez. Man, they don't make puzzles like this anymore. And part of me is glad, and part of me is a little sad. Oh my god, several hours. No! Don't tell me these things! Don't tell me these things. I do not want to have to resort to, like, enabling cheat codes and no clipping through walls. Oh damn. I'll do it. I'd really rather not, but I will. Because I can't imagine this is too entertaining to watch. Okay, that just got us into this. Seriously, get out of here, freaking orc shaman, what? Okay, so doing that just got us into this opposite side, so we're at least making progress. And he's got a magic sword. And a mithril saber, which actually makes me happy. I'm gonna go ahead and equip that. Well, that orc was worthwhile. Okay. We've got new stuff here. I'm gonna save. Because progression. And I do not trust elevators anymore, so we're just doing this with flight spells. This is just crazy. Okay. So we have a door. Touch down here. And we have a leak. Uh-oh. Where is he? Oh, you jerk! Oh, there's more than one of them. I didn't even see those things. Wow. Sneaky ghosts. Right, hit the lever. Anything in here? No, it's just a monster closet. Of course, it was a monster closet. See, there's something I need to stream. I need to stream me playing Doom 3, and you guys can watch me get, like, incredibly drunk in an attempt to survive it. Terrible. Okay, let's see what that did. Maybe open the door in to the left here? No. Oh my god. No noticeable effect. Of course you'd watch the Captain Planets. I know you like watching me suffer. And they didn't do anything over there. Oh my god. Maybe that opened the bars at the very bottom level that had the ghost in it. Oh my gosh. Enemies? Seriously? Shoo! I'm trying to nap here. Jerk. Oh my gosh, I'm raging a little bit here. You guys, seriously, I just want a nap. Thank you. Have anything good on you at least? Potion of stamina. Okay, let's see here. I'm not gonna slow fall. We're gonna levitate. Because I don't trust Slowfall not to clip me through walls. Now, if I were gonna stream a shooter, honestly, temptation would be to play like Brutal Doom or something, and then play some custom WADs for it. Just play through some community-generated levels, because I'm sure there's just some absolutely insane stuff out there, like developed to work with it, and you just watch me die a lot. Okay, so did that open this? Yes. Yes, it did. Which will let us go up here. I actually haven't downloaded the new version of Brutal Doom either. I know they added a lot of stuff. I know that they got rid of that freaking the carry sling that they added to the shotgun that everybody said looked like a ball sack swinging back and forth. I don't know where they thought it was a good idea to add that thing. It just looked terrible. Oh, seriously, game, you're gonna do this to me? You're gonna...
Hey, guess what, you jackass? You didn't call down the elevator.
I got nothing. Oh wow, I didn't actually even notice this lever here either. You didn't? Seriously? Like, that was the first thing that I don't know, I guess it shows that I have a dirty mind. I know a lot of people complained about it, because it just... Honestly, my biggest complaint about it is I found it very, very distracting. Like, it constantly shaking back and forth, I always thought it was really just distracting. I don't know. I know that the dev wasn't super happy about removing it, though. It was apparently his baby. Oh, don't be falling through the terrain, Devon. But no, it was, like I said, it was just distracting to me, and that's about it. Yeah, exactly. Except, I'm pretty sure there wasn't any cocaine involved in there. Alright, now what the... Oh, okay, so we apparently did decide, like, disable this main thing here. Alright. Yeah, I agree with you on that. They were very, very similar, which... I don't know if they were based on real firearms or not, but I agree with you that they should have probably gone with something a little bit different. Because, yeah, they definitely looked very, very close to each other. Nothing? Can't loot the magic hourglass? Oh, well, that's good at least. I'm glad it's been fixed. Oh, is it? It's lich time! Okay. Okay. Oh god, he can open doors. I'm gonna save. Alright, I've saved. I've peed myself. My drawers are otherwise empty. See, I don't think I have anything else here that I can prepare with. 7 to 20. Oh, I'm going with that. Okay, let's do this. The material is ineffective. Oh, butts. String of slaughter maps. I don't know, that could be interesting. Like, I'd be up for it. I actually find Brutal Doom to be a halfway challenging game, all things considered. My short blade skill is butt. I'm trying it, though. Oh my gosh. I can't even hit him. And he's, like, not joking around. Straight up murdered my punk ass. I wonder if I can hurt him with mithril. I hope I can hurt him with mithril. If I can't hurt him with mithril, we're in trouble. Can I hurt you with mithril? Yes, yes I can. Oh, you can hurt me too. Oh man, this this is exactly what I was expecting to happen. But no, I'd be up for some Brutal Doom streaming. That would be a very, very casual experience. I would be up for that. You know, what did you even do? He spelled me and then closed the door. I am not going to attempt to fight him with spells. My spells are all solely for healing at this point. I need to hit him. Okay, so I can survive like 3 attacks. And he can survive more. Wow. Yeah, and the music is also good. And you'd be rocking out here. And I think... I would hope that it's not something I would get a copyright claim on, because I think it's all not public domain, but it's all like indie artists and stuff. It's remixes, so I can't imagine getting in the shitter for it. Dude, seriously. Seriously, dude. That's one. I'm juking now. Ow, my dome! Twice! I don't have spell points. Pro tip, noob tard, you don't have spell points to cast your healing spells. Oh my gosh. This dude is spanking me. And not in a happy fun time way. I wanna check something really quick here. long blade. Short blade's at 27. Okay, I would think that a mithril saber would be a long blade. I can't hurt him with the dwarven ones regardless. I know an ebony dagger is a short blade. Yeah, no, I can't imagine. Like, even if I did get, like, a copy, it wouldn't be a copyright strike or anything. It'd just be, you know, hey, you're using this music, play ads before your video, and we'll collect money from it. That's happened, like, that happens with, oh, God, what's a good example? My old Fallout 3 videos before I flipped the in-game music off. Like those, I'm pretty sure if you go back and watch them now, it will play an ad before the video. Or at least it should, in theory, play an ad before the video because of copyright claims. And you know, I have no problem with that. Like, ow, I just want to see if there's anything in here, bud. I'm just poking around, bro, don't tase me. I hit ya. Eh. Get out the door. Close the door. Woohoo. Heal, heal, heal. I'm gonna save again because I hit him once. I hit him twice! Eh. This dude's crazy. Dang it! Oh, this door! Every time I swing... every time I swing, it's like... It thinks I'm trying to bash the door. And so it's alternate. Oh, there we go. We just killed him and I got his soul, I think. 700 gold pieces. And... Damn. Recall. Teleport. Jeez, man. You guys are dicks. I'm saving. I got his soul. That was nasty. Squirg Barrow. Yes, I will go recklessly. Okay. Now we just gotta get back down to the King of Worms. Which I'm actually gonna rest here. Of course there are enemies nearby. Hey there, werewolf. Or weirboar, rather. Alright, what are you gonna throw at me this time? Oh, looks like a nightblade. Yeah, maybe an archer, actually. Oh, an assassin. Got anything good on you? 1200 gold. 800 gold pieces. Now you see, once I finish this, I gotta play through Morrowind. Thank you, Freaky Friday. That was rough. Like, that's... Like I said, it wouldn't have been so bad if the elevators A, worked, and B, weren't so slow. Like, if you could quickly test what levers and stuff did what, it wouldn't be nearly as tedious. But you can't, and so it was kind of terrible. Come on, Devon. Seriously, dude, I just want you to... Damn it, just jump in there. God. I don't care if you don't want to go fight the zombies. You're going to go fight the zombies, and you're going to like it. Quit your bitching. Shoo, zombie. God, my damage is so terrible now that I don't have my magic weapon anymore. I don't know what I'm doing as soon as I get back to town. Ugh. Just horrible. Okay, and that was left. That high bat. High other bat. High other bat. But no, once I finish this, like, I gotta move on to Morrowind. That's the clear progression here. Lock has nothing to freaking... A, it has nothing to fear from me. Open, I say. Jesus, I brought you your soul, you undead whatever the hell you are. Well done, Devon. I am sure the prince will be most cooperative. Please, accept this amber as a token of my appreciation. Like we bring him the soul of Denny, he like throws a rock at us. In addition, I have decided that it is time for someone outside of Tiber Septim's line to know the truth about the Underking. As you know, Tiber Septim was the first emperor of Tamriel. Toward the end of his wars of conquest, he betrayed his battle mage, Zurin Arctis. When Zurin died, his soul refused to leave his body, something to do with the mysterious Numidium. Since that time, Zurin Arctis has lived on as the Underking. The Underking and his agents have been a thorn in my side for centuries. Just remember, should the Under King regain his mortal body, he will surely throw Tamriel into conflict. Okay, what is it?
I don't know, it's just a magic rock.
Dick. Can I get out of here? Now, of course. They're gonna make me walk. Well, apparently not this way, though. Where did I miss it? There's obviously... Alright, there's that. Alright, here we go. I was gonna say, I missed my turn. You take a wrong turn in the Under King's crypt and, well, bad things happen to you. Okay, let's get out of here. No, I would like to play Morrowind. I don't know, though, like, if a stream would be the best place to do that, because that game is long, and I'd be playing it probably... Well, I'd be running both of the expansions, for one, but also probably, you know, the usual bevy of mods. Oh, man, I stumble over a fallen headstone, freaking barrows trying to get me on my way out here. Okay, I want to... Well... The Nighthammer Let's Played it about, I don't know, 5 episodes, and as per protocol, it was hilarious, just the amount of failure going on. Not necessarily due to him, but because of, like, bugs and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go cautiously, and we'll be good. Now, I don't, like, that is a game that legit to Let's Play that thing properly. I got through Skyrim in, I think, like, 23 episodes or something. I think... Oof. Actually, I think he made it... Well, he took a Siltstrider, so he made it to Balmora. He talked to Philostratius, or whatever his name is. And I think that was about it. I remember him doing that, and then I remember there being some... derping, getting slaughtered by Daedroths, or not Daedroths, Dremora, and an assassin ambushed him and got stuck in a bed. And that's about all I remember. I don't even know if he still has it up on his YouTube channel. I think he might have culled it when he removed all of his unfinished Let's Plays. Now, if you want funny, I will give him props. He does, like, unintentional funny because games just seem to like fucking with him. But his Let's Play of Jurassic Park Trespasser, freaking hilarious. Yeah, exactly, and that's the thing, is, like, you know, the game's, you know, it's a Bethesda game. Bethesda games are buggy, so you get assassins getting stuck in beds and stuff. It's just the way of things. But no, his Jurassic Park Trespasser has got, I would say it is probably one of the funniest ones. I remember there's, like, raptors and stuff falling out of the sky because the physics engine, like, rocketed them up or something. Is ridiculous. Good times. It's a shame he doesn't record anymore, but it's not for everybody, and, you know, you do what you gotta do. Okay, please be open. Yes, thank you. I just need to identify stuff. Not you. And I want to enchant this sword that I've got. Hey there, Biff. We're gonna take my pointy object and see what I can make it do here. Cast Wind Strikes. Where is it? Ampiric Touch. And we'll give Repairs Objects, and we'll give... I could have it enhance my... Yeah, we're not gonna have it enhance anything. I wanna be able to actually afford this. So we'll do that. Let's see here. User takes damage, item deteriorates in holy places. User takes damage in holy places. And bad reputation with... no. I want... bad reactions from Daedra. There. Alright. And this is the Drinker... Mark 2. Bam. We got Razored Death back in our hands once more. Now I need to find somebody to identify my ship. Is it you? No. I might actually want to make some more spells at some point. I don't necessarily know about right now. I just sigh a lot. It's so... How old are you, Captain Planets? How old are you? Is it you? No. And I can't remember what the identification guy... Oh, I think the identification guy's right in here. Right? Yeah, he's in his closet. No. Right here. Yeah. There we go. I remember he was in a closet. Okay, so I think that's everything. 650. Let's see what we got here. Dead Man's Amber. Cast when you use Firestorm. Alright. Steel Saber of Nimbleness. Alright, here, I'm gonna actually clear this so I can see what these things do. Toxic Cloud, of course. Far Silence. Cure Poison. Alright. And Shock. Whatever. Okay, so that's that. So I'm gonna go ahead and save again. I'm gonna actually save in a different slot this time. And let's see here. I want to. Let's see here. We'll go back to Sentinel. Sentinel. And we'll talk to the Queen. Cautiously, foot ends. Alright. I should go by ship, but I got no money now. I'm poor again. Curses. Okay, so this is, I believe, just like directly west of us, right? No, southwest. Okay. Like here-ish. I can kind of appreciate the different aesthetics they have for cities and stuff in this. I mean, I know they're not like super, super complicated, but they at least are kind of unique. You know, that's saying something for when this came out. I mean, other games at this point in time, God, what was this, 94? Or was it 96? I can't remember. I honestly can't remember. So I really can't say, you know, other games weren't doing really cool things with graphics at this point, because there were some pretty decent looking games out at that point. So never mind. Alright, so let's talk to this queen then. 96. Thank you, Freaky Friday. I knew it was one of them. And then Arena was what, 93, I think? Or 92? Go by the door. Yep. Come on. I think it was back into the right. Come on. Oh my god. Game! Quit it! Quit. Oh my god. Cruelty. Alright, let's go see what this queen wants here. I love it. I love how it opens up into another like, freaking castle here. Alright, so what do you got for me? Devon, welcome to Sentinel. I trust you have had a comfortable stay so far. Let me get right to the point. My son, Prince Lotan, says you are well-respected and trusted High Elf. I have need of your sort, and I'm willing to pay you 642 gold to infiltrate Castle Wayrest and recover an heirloom of the late King Lysandus for me. Will you do it? Arena is 94. Thank you, Freaky Friday. Ooh. Castle Wayrest. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I don't really care about the money. Sure. What bounty? There's an item, a painting, that is hidden somewhere within Castle Wayrest. I desire this item for reasons you need not worry about. Bring it to me, and I will pay you your 642 gold. Part of me thinks this might just be like a random gen quest, but it kind of sounds interesting. So we're going to go and burgle Castle Wayrest. Devon has loyalty to no one. Whoever's paying his bills, paying for his enchanting addiction. Oh man, speaking of enchanting, Morrowind is a game where you can do some redonkulous stuff with the enchantment. I just remember making like... forks that shot fireballs and stuff and thinking it was the most hilarious thing ever. I do not want to stay in Sentinel. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and save again. And we'll go two-way rest. So I'm not gonna be going for too much longer here. We'll see what this... Well, I'm gonna take a damn boat here. I will pay the extra money for it. I wanna see what exactly this painting heist entails. If it turns Castle Wayrest into a dungeon, then no, probably not tonight. But if it's, you know, just kind of sitting in a room somewhere, then I'll probably, you know, go ahead and filch it. Let me go ahead. I should have dropped a recall point there, but I'm gonna anchor myself here because reasons, I guess. It's in a straight north, correct? Yes, northeast. Nope. What is it? There we go. Horsey! It's been a while since we've used the old horse. Okay. Good to know. It just seems strange that she was giving me, like, a seemingly kind of random number of gold there. Alright, that's what I was hoping for. Because I know to get to, like, the end quests, you have to have completed a pretty decent number of quests for the main house, like, the main faction houses, I should say. That's why I'm not like, no, you stupid Ponce, I don't want to steal your portrait. Alright, off the horse. Into the castle. Scratching my elbow. And we're gonna save. Yeah, 53, okay. So there's a painting here, and how many guards am I gonna have to murder? Oh, wow, we're starting early. Okay. You too, huh? Man, I got... Oh, I've got my death bl- Ow! Oh, she invisibled herself. Sneaky battle mage. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill everybody here. I'm just gonna get this out of the way here really quick. Anybody else? Well, you'll attack me. Apparently. I love it, they're like not even fighting back. This makes it so much easier. See, it reminds me of, God, who was it? It wasn't Sir Robin in Mighty Python and the Holy Grail. Just running around and just like stabbed the shit out of everybody at that wedding. Hey, we're only killing the guards, and we're only killing them because they're gonna make pains of themselves if I don't. So, I'm sure their families will appreciate that. This sounds like. Alright, hey centaur. Take your flail. Yeah, this is looking like a dungeon. Will Lancelot, thank you, Captain Planets. Yeah, I just wanna check these other rooms. Dude, you got nothing. Just take a nap. Wow, that is a close facsimile to a suit of armor. Well, okay. I mean, I knew exactly what it was as soon as I saw it, so I guess, you know, mission complete. Okay. Hi, random dungeon chamber. Yeah, it's looking like we're gonna have a dungeon here, and we already got one biggin' in, so I'm probably gonna be calling it here very shortly. We'll finish poking around, but I don't want to go too deep into this. Seriously, a rat. Whoa. That's some meta right there. Sometimes you just open a door and then there's another door. Silly knights. I do not bow before your mortal stuffery. Rabble, rabble. See, I've got my super sword back, so I'm going from, you know, being a complete coward and afraid of everything to, well, I'm, you know, back to being able to murder the crap out of everybody. So, I don't know. I gotta catch that elevator. Ow. Ah, that life leech. Ooh, nice try. Seriously? That seriously? Son of a You dicks. Why would you do... What is that thing even doing up there? What? You should look at that painting when I find it. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. What in the heck? Seriously? Come on, dude. You can do a thing with this. Do your thing so that I can continue past you. Do the thing. You freaking pawns. What is this? It's a wall of brown.